do a little trivia to see if the audience knows what is coming next. We're going to give you one piece of a song. You ready?
We had it coming.
That's it. Everyone know? Cell Block Tango. Here we go from Bowie, Maryland. Cell Block Tango.
And now, the six merry murderesses of the Cook County Jail in their rendition of The Cell Block Tango.
These little habits that get you down. Like Bernie. Bernie liked to chew gum. No, not chew. Pop. So I said to him, I said, you pop that gum one more time. And he did. I fired two warning shots into his head.
He had it coming.
Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago, and he told me he was single, and we hit it off right away. And then I found out. Single, he told me. Not only was he married, oh no, he had six wives. So that night when he came home from work, I fixed him his drink, as usual. You know, some guys just can't hold their arsenic.
Now I'm standing in the kitchen, carving up the chicken for dinner. Minding my own business, in storms my husband Wilbur in a jealous rage. He was crazy. And then he ran into my knife. He ran into my knife 10 times.
If you'd have been there, if you'd have seen it, I bet you would have done the same.
Meet the Kirishikeri.
Yeah, but did you do it?
Not guilty.
My sister Veronica and I had this double act, and my husband Charlie traveled around with us. So this one night before the show, we're down at the Hotel Cicero, the three of us, and we ran out of ice, so I go out to get some. I come back, and there's Veronica and Charlie doing number 17, the Spread Eagle.
Del Lipschitz more than I could possibly say. He was a real artistic guy, but he was always trying to find himself.
Found Ruth, Gladys, Rosemary, and Irving.
He saw himself as alive, and I saw him dead.